Kelly got a new car over the weekend.
What?
Yeah.
It's a minivan.
Yeah.
Wow.
And I don't care. Some people are like, I would never drive one. It's because you have not driven one. You have not driven one. My husband, Alan, is so excited. He won't let me drive it. He's driven that thing everywhere. He just runs quick errands in it because he said it's like driving a family room. It's got, it's like, yeah.
Man, you got Alan whooped.
No, I did not. I did not. He wanted this. He is so excited.
I hear you.
We got a big SUV because we have four kids and the two of us. And when we all got in there, the girls were just falling out of the car.
Yeah.
They were tripping. I was so afraid something bad was going to happen. I said, we've got to get something with more room. So we got this Chrysler Pacifica. And everything's automatic. It's got a moonroof that stretches the entire ceiling of the thing. It's got the air-conditioned seats. Uh-huh. Arctic blast.
Wait, what
on
is
your
that?
Booty.
Your cold
seats. Yes. And then in the winter,
Justin doesn't
they
even
heat.
Have air conditioning in this
I
car
don't
right
have
now.
AC, but like
in the
AC
winter,
in a chair.
The seats heat and the steering wheel heats.
Oh.
In the back, on the little DVD players they have in the things, there's also apps so they can play, like, bingo in the car. Like, they find street. It's like car bingo where they can look for stoplights, and whoever finds a police car, whatever, they can play. Keeps them occupied.
Oh,
they're happy.
Popo. Uh-huh.
Yeah, that's good.
It's so cool.
Who's going to be driving this mainly?
I'm supposed
you.
To.
Okay, so that's why
I'm
Alan's happy.
I'm supposed to, but he, no. He won't let me drive it. He's
oh, really?
It.
Well, you
yes.
take the Porsche. Well,
he
yeah.
drives it
you
everywhere.
The weekend car.
Yeah,
he loves it. He picked out the color. Everything he makes me think it was my decision. But he got 20-inch rims.
That's a smart man.
Oh, you got
20-inch rim.
Rolling on some dough.
Why would you put rims on a minivan?
I don't
you
know.
Got to. Oh. If you're gonna drive
why?
It, you got
pimp
to.
It out.
You put hydraulics.
Why would you spend money
he
on that?
He says the kids named the car, but he strongly encouraged the name Constantine. So my minivan is named Constantine.
Oh. Okay.
Isn't that like
is
a scary
Keanu? Dog? Isn't that Keanu's dude, name in a movie?
It was a dude on American Idol.
Oh, yeah.
Who did the kick.
Constantine Margolis.
I'm driving Constantine.
It's also
Keanu. Alan's driving
it. It's a Keanu Reeves movie,
I think. Creepy Constantine from American Idol.
He was
give you that
so
stare.
Excited. He went and took his parents to lunch yesterday in it so they could ride in it.
Oh, my goodness.
Everybody's loving it.
That's great.
It's like a home entertainment center system. It is. You got the leather seats. The bucket seats in the back.
Oh, my God. We're still talking about a minivan.
Collapse into the floorboard.
Yeah? I think as a husband.
It's so cool.
This is the safest ride for your wife to drive because nobody's going to hit on her.
Yeah,
it's
right.
It's not. It's so cool.
Right.
Al. Okay, Al, look at me. It's got a built-in vacuum cleaner in the back.
Oh.
Because kids are always dropping
does
Cheerios.
Does it come with Legos to trip on?
It's got a vacuum to suck them up if they do. It's so cool.
Wait, the car has a vacuum cleaner in it?
That's
yes.
cool. See, that's when Kelly told me it had a vacuum, I was like, wait, hold on, keep going, what?
It's got a built-in vacuum cleaner.
Does it come with a jar to put your man parts in when you drive it?
I'm telling you, y'all don't know because you make fun if you want.
Because we don't need it.
You make fun if you want. Yep. I had a man actually
right here,
write
you
me.
You can drive any way you want to drive, big guy.
I had a man write me. He tweeted because Alan's so excited. We posted a picture. Everybody, yay, we got a minivan. He's like, I drive a minivan and I'm single. He said he loves
that's
it
why.
So much. There's so many. He says it's the drunk wagon for his friends. No, he uses it to drive his friends around when he's
so
the designated driver.
My dad
because it's so comfortable.
My dad had a caravan back when I was a teenager, which only worked for like 3 months. But I tried to take a girl out on a date. With
in
my minivan. Yeah. And her dad walked out and looked at it and he's like, nope.
Hell no.
So if you want your girl or your boy not to do anything on dates, get them a van.
I'm telling you, you'll never want to drive anything. You'll never be able to go back.
My parents gave me a van whenever I went to college.
Wait a minute.
That didn't have AC either.
Did you just say get a minivan, you'll never go back?
You to drive in something else.
Really?
It's the new blackout.
Right.
And you have the little wave your foot underneath it, opening
no,
the door.
No, don't have that.
Minivan's the new black.
But, JC, on the key fob thing,
you
press it twice and it automatically starts the car so the air can be cooling it off for you.
I got all that in my truck.
Well, we're still talking about minivans, ladies
I love my car.
JC's tempted. JC's tempted.
The vacuum got me tempted.
Yeah.
The vacuum got me tempted.
I'm telling you.
I bet it has like a little plug, too.
Buy a vacuum.
That's fine. We lost you when you moved to the suburbs.
No, the burbs are cool. Yeah,
I believe you.
Yeah, we.
I'm just saying, I don't think the minivan's like a huge step for you at this point.
No, it's not at all.